Did ants invent the world's first social network?
I love spending my time on social networking sites. You know, I'm a social butterfly. But I still don't know what a social network is.
A social network is nothing but the interaction and personal relationships between people based on the internet. Through this, we can communicate and share different information.
Oh, are you on any social network? I looked for you on Facebook but couldn't find you.
I'm not on any social network created by humans. We ants have our own social network. In fact, we might have created world's first social network.
Really? How?
We can easily communicate using our organs. Our antennae are highly sensitive and contain both touch and smell sensations. Each colony has a unique smell, so we can recognize each other and sniff out our intruders.
Yeah, boy!
We have special system to produce pheromones, which are scent chemicals to communicate and make trails.
That's so interesting! Tell me more!
Right now, we are collecting food, creating a stock for the future, so that through all seasons, we can have sufficient food for everyone. We are working hard for tomorrow's needs. We work together as a colony.
So everyone lives together?
See, this is our home, our queen, our bedroom, my kids. We have many entrances. We live as a community. But first of all, we look for an area for our home. Then, using dirt or sand, we construct it together.
Wow! That sounds complicated.
Yes! Our colony is a network of information with ants going in and out all day long.
Fascinating! Maybe I can join your social network.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Huh?